It's a very interesting dynamic because a lot of my work in the beginning was based on fetish porn and me being black is an importance to the scene.
Right.
And so if I was to be like, oh, I'm not going to shoot this because I'm labeled as like an African American, I honestly wouldn't get any work. So
Yeah.
I can't knock that it has allowed me to get to the position I am now. But at the same time, I don't really think it's a great way to. It's something that should always continue because it will keep African Americans at a certain place because porn is somewhat a representation of society. And a lot of people look at porn, like billions of people. And if people are looking at porn as like, oh, black people, as opposed to just people, then in their mind and subconsciously they might look at black people a certain type of way. Because if in scenes they're looked upon as like, oh, a certain kind of like stereotype, then that
It
stereotype
perpetuates the
it will
stereotype.
continue forever. So like I understand there are some companies that make a lot of money off of it, but at the same time, like if I want it for African American community, if I want to do my part, I would not be a part of that.
You know, it's interesting because when I've had performers on, like African American performers, and I've asked them that question, the guys specifically, like I know that it's a difficult question for them to answer. I think you're in kind of a different place now, like being a contract star.
I can talk my shit.
Because I know that like it's difficult because it's like you don't want to say like, oh yeah, fuck IR porn, because that is a majority of the work that they're being hired for, and so they don't want to speak badly of the companies that are, you know, paying their fucking bills.
100%.
So you have to be careful, but it's like, you know, there's, but then I can also see that there's like this kind of like they're not too stoked on it. So it's a hard question for people to answer, and I understand that.
I 100%. Like, I understand there's a lot of people who are in positions that if they were to speak up on it, they would maybe lose work, and I totally get it. Unfortunately, I'm in a position where I feel like I can speak on it and it won't affect my work.
Yeah, because it's from what I understand, you're the first African American contract star for Brazzers. And you were saying that they haven't like put you in that IR label. Like they're not like putting you solely in scenes that, you know, would stereotype a black man.
I'm not black stepbrother, black this. Like I've always like I hate to be in a scene where it's like Kendra Spade and BBC. Like I wouldn't like Kendra Spade and Ricky Johnson. You know, that's the type of scene I want to be in.
Like where you don't have a name, your name is
Where
BBC.
I'm just dick. But I understand I'm just dick, but why just like, oh, you're a black person. Like it's important that you're black to this, you know?
For those of you who know, who don't know, again, because we're falling into industry speak, BBC is not the British Broadcasting Channel. It is Big Black Cock, and it is an acronym that we frequently use in the adult industry. And it's a very searchable, taggable.
It is hilarious when I see BBC and I'm like, oh shit, this isn't Big Black Cock.